looking to make some interesting breakfast recipes, and today I have a Karnataka special. This is Akki Roti made with rice flour. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the Akki Roti, I've taken 1 cup of rice flour. Add 1/4 teaspoon salt. I'm also adding a few vegetables. 1 small onion finely chopped. 1 piece of ginger finely chopped. 1 large green chilli finely chopped. 1 small carrot finely grated. 1 few chopped coriander leaves. Mix everything together. Add 1 teaspoon of oil. Now I'm going to gradually pour some warm water. Mix everything together. Don't add too much water at a time, because as the rice flour absorbs the water, it binds together. So be very careful and gradually add the water. The dough for the Akki Roti is ready. Now I'm going to divide the dough into equal sized balls. So I'm using a butter paper. Grease the butter paper. To press the Akki Rotis, you can either use a butter paper or a banana leaf, whichever suits best for you. Place the dough ball in the center. Gently press it down. Start pressing on all sides and flatten the dough ball. Make sure it's not too thick. Flatten it as much as possible. While pressing the Akki Roti, just dab a little water so that it comes out nice and smooth. So I'm just going to make 3 holes in the center to help the roti cook evenly on all sides. Take a tawa, grease it with a little oil or ghee. Keep the flame on medium. Place the Akki Roti onto the tawa. Cook on both sides till you get a nice golden brown color. I'm just adding a little ghee. So there you go, here are the simple yet delicious Akki Roti, which you can enjoy with some nice coconut chutney by the side. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Frames.